my name is Ana Sofia Peña Silvanto, and I'm going to talk to you about the Second World War. The Second World War started in 1933 and finished in 1945. It started because Germany's president, Hitler, wanted more power and money. So he took Poland and started to take all Europe for money. The people that helped Germany was Italy's first minister, that was Mussolini, and Japan's president, that was Hirohito, and other countries, obviously. So the war started because Hitler wanted to take more power and money. So he wanted to take America, but he couldn't because United States didn't let him make it. So then he wanted to take Russia, but he would have to pass to Poland and other countries. So for this, it was more difficult than he thought. Also, other thing that was difficult and make that Hitler lose the war was that the winter in that place is very bad, and a lot of soldiers died in the winter for the cold, and also because they doesn't have food and something to drink. Okay, the country that fought Germany was United States, its president is Roosevelt in that time.